बहुत बढ़िया
आपके आपका फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्या है? आई थिंक सी मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट थिंग, अगर जैसे मैंने कहा एक 20 साल 30 साल का 20-25 साल का जो करियर में एक आदमी के साथ कुछ हुआ है तो उसका स्पिरिट पकड़ कर हम एक दो घंटे में बताना, टू चूज व्हाट इज मोस्ट रिलेवेंट टू गेट द पॉइंट अक्रॉस, वो बहुत मुश्किल काम है, इसलिए कि आप इतने सारे होते हैं लेकिन कौन सा एक्चुअली पॉइंट करेगा, दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक इज अ कॉम्प्लेक्स. ऑडिशंस, आई मीन टू पॉइंट्स है कि जो एक्टर ने किया है वो बिल्कुल वीरप्पन जैसे दिखता नहीं, ये विक्रम गायकवाड़ मेकअप मैन का कमाल है. दूसरा संदीप इज ए फैंटास्टिक एक्टर, उसने जो एक आदमी 20 साल से ज़्यादा एक जंगल में ही वॉज लिविंग इन द फॉरेस्ट, उसकी जो बॉडी लैंग्वेज है कंटिन्यूसली पुलिस के साथ या जानवरों के साथ उसका जो एक्सपीरियंसेस के हिसाब से उसका बॉडी लैंग्वेज में थोड़ा ये आ जाएगा. That whole thing was developed by the actor Sandeep.
Hello
sir. Amu sir, आपके सामने है. Yeah, Ahmed from Dainik Jagran. Amu sir, जब आपने हीरप्पन के करीबियों से बात की, तो एक क्रिमिनल की साइकी के बारे में क्या पता चला कि वो इतना क्यों मतलब था इस किस्म का, वायलेंट क्यों हो गया था वो?
See, I think anybody becomes anything only because of the circumstances and situations is being caught. And why Veerappan became Veerappan, it's very clearly comes across in the film in terms of the, when every policeman when he comes, he always used to study the previous police failed. So, uske hisab se the most important thing is you need to understand why Veerappan became Veerappan, which is what the film is about. Yeah.
Aur is state ki conspiracy kis kisam se matlab aapne dikhayi?
State. See, I honestly do not believe that because, see, the point is, an underworld organization can be helped by the, because there is a business involvement, there is a vote bank. So, Veerappan lived in areas where hardly the votes will matter, because like past small villages. And no one really wants to associate with an exposed criminal. And Veerappan was always very popular. So, I think it was just the jungle terrain and the police were never trained to, policing in jungles. They trained for civilian areas. So it created a situation which no one has ever encountered before. So, and also he was operating in jungles so thick you can't see an elephant within 30 feet. You know, so obviously, but all that you'll know in the, you'll understand in the film, which is the reason why I made the film.
Sachin here on your left, on your right, I mean, sorry. Justin here. Sachin, since you're producing this film, I wanted to know how different will the Hindi version be from the original Kannada version, and has there any been changes in both the versions?
Well, it's quite different. I think I would say it's completely different. Because यहाँ पे जो फिल्म को अप्रोच किया है बनाने का तरीका है, it is telling you more about Veerappan from his beginning. And as Ramu ji said, killing Veerappan was very specific के उसको strategize कैसे किया गया और मारा कैसे. That is what it was in Kannada. What is the difference between the film? See, यहाँ पे journey दिखेगी आपको.
And to little extend on that, see, on a, like I said, it was, if, because main story happened in Karnataka, so obviously I will know lots of things are known by the local public. There's no need to elaborate on that. And one is that, and second is this film is made on much bigger scale in terms of the operations which actually were after Veerappan, and it's much more darker, and it is more meant for a, like an international audiences. It is to, as a, whereas the Kannada version had a slight commercial element because of the local flavor and all that. So I think absolutely there won't be any difference. I mean, there won't be any similarity.
Hello, sir. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sir, ये आप जो movie बना रहे थे without any कुछ उसके show लंगर करे बिना कुछ official इसका post करे आपने ये claim अचानक में बना दिए और खत्म की, इसकी कुछ खास वजह?
मैं समझा ना क्या, without informing you sir.
हाँ, मतलब आजकल हर लोग मोहरत के भी पोस्ट डाल देते हैं सोशल नेटवर्किंग के, कि हाँ मेरी मूवी आने वाली है, लेकिन आपने ऐसा कुछ किया नहीं, इसकी कुछ खास वजह?
I did it but maybe you didn't see it which is obvious. Yeah.
Okay. नहीं इसलिए आज बुलाया आप लोगों को.
That says that we failed in a, we reaching out to you.
Hello, Ramu ji.
Ramu sir, आप
yeah.
एक सौ अमू सर आप मतलब रियल लाइफ में बड़े विटी हैं, ट्विटर पे आपका सब कुछ मतलब दिखता रहता है, बहुत अच्छा।
लेकिन मैंने ट्वीट डाला और साहब ने देखी नहीं, वही तो बात हुआ।
लेकिन सर सवाल ये है कि अंडरवर्ल्ड के अलावा मतलब क्राइम के अलावा कभी हम आपके डायरेक्शन में कॉमेडी फिल्म या सटायर फिल्म एक्सपेक्ट करें?
नहीं, इसलिए कि मैं बहुत सीरियस आदमी हूँ।
एक्चुअली म्यूजिकल रोमांटिक सोच रहे हैं, उसके लिए कास्टिंग ढूंढ रहे हैं।
रामू सर आपसे सोशल मीडिया की बात हो रही है, तो सोशल मीडिया की जब जिक्र होता है तो आजकल देखते हैं फिल्म मेकर्स जो हैं बहुत सोशलाइज करते हैं किसी भी फिल्म के पहले कि ये रिलीज होने वाली है, फर्स्ट डे ऑफ शूट स्टार्ट हो गया है, तो आपके जब फिल्मों की बात आती है तो इतना सोशलाइज नहीं हो पाता है, सो व्हाट इज द रीजन बिहाइंड इट?
मेबी बिकॉज़ दे डोंट मेक सोशल फिल्म्स।
बट जो सोशल मीडिया पे होता है ऑब्वियसली फिल्म मेकर्स उसका इस्तेमाल करते हैं, सो
सर अभी करेंगे सर, आज के बाद करेंगे सर, ये सब है ना, सब लोग लगे हुए हैं,
शायद में लगे हैं। बेसिकली आई डोंट टॉक मच अबाउट द फिल्म्स आई एम मेकिंग ऑन माय ट्विटर आईडी और सोशल मीडिया बिकॉज़ आई एम टू बिजी टॉकिंग अबाउट सोशल पीपल।
सो So you had a call for war with Anurag Kashyap also that was being highlighted in Twitter or social media also. So is it all sorted or is it still going?
I never have a cold war, I always have a hot war.
But still you have something with Anurag Kashyap. Some kind of a bonding.
Yeah, we have bonding. I love him and he hates me.
And about this, sir, you would have easily taken some Bollywood star for Veerappan sir, but why did you choose taking auditions and choosing up someone which is from regional?
Still.
You mean for Veerappan? See, Veerappan is a character. See, any known person playing the role will look very fake because then you watch the performance and if it's an unknown guy, you will believe that he's Veerappan. Yeah.
So talking about Anurag Kashyap, 22nd ko unki bhi, 27th ko unki bhi koi film aa rahi hai. Is it true that there will be a clash with the movie?
Yeah, that's what I was told. His film is coming, Raman Raghav, and that also is a biopic on a killer. So Veerappan is also the iconic killer. So I think maybe the best killer will win. Let's see who wins.
Hello, Ramuji.
Ramuji.
Yeah, right, right.
Yeah.
So I am Ramesh Rao from Blockbuster Magazine. You have made a film. अच्छी बात है, स्टोरी किसको मालूम नहीं थी, एज यू सेड ऑल कि जो था वो ये था जंगल का ये सब था, आपको लगता नहीं इतना वायलेंस दिखाया आपने तो वायलेंस विल अफेक्ट?
दुर्गा नारायण चौधरी फ्रॉम जंगल, सुशांत हैड प्लेड ड्यूरिंग द जंगल, सो a bit of the similar character you, so does that Veerappan's character
see,
a lot influence during that time?
Durga Narayan probably is operated from within a forest, but I don't think there's any connection between him and Veerappan. It's just a fictional character at that point of time when we ourselves didn't know anything about Veerappan, you know, so I there's absolutely zero connection.
Sir, but on a honest note, sir, we are very eager to know between you and Anurag Kashyap, so what is it, can you just something
where are you? Yeah, tell me, yeah.
So everyone is so eager to know between what's going on between you and Anurag Kashyap, sir. So would you like to add something more to it, sir?
I mean,
love and hate relationship.
You see, there are two things.
Yes.
What's going on between, so obviously I don't think you can suspect her sexual orientation. You cannot do that.
Sir, not that.
Okay, second point is he and me are not making films together. There can't be anything there also. And third is, he hates all my films and I like some of his films. Yeah, that's it. Beyond this, there's no connection at all. And I assure you.
नहीं और कुछ क्वेश्चन नहीं अनुराग के लिए और कुछ क्वेश्चन बोलना हो रहा था.
Yeah.
Any particular film of his you know wanna name that you like it a lot?
See, I liked Gangster of Wasseypur Part 1 a lot. Yeah.
But same time, why choose him as an actor because you already produced a movie?
Yeah.
Why choose an actor?
Why choose him as an actor means? Yeah, obviously. That particular role, I thought he'd be very, very good, and that's the reason. Yeah.
So, Sachin, you came on a board as an actor first or as a producer?
I'll tell you that. See, basically, he first came to me as a producer. You know, he actually was interested in making the film as a producer. This particular role, I kind of insisted he does it because I thought his basic body language in real life suits that character a lot.
Okay.
See, Lisa is playing a very interesting role of someone who's very, I mean, cunning and deceitful inside. I mean, she, of course, she has a motive, a strong motive for that. And outwardly, she's so beautiful, and all beautiful women, I think they're evil inside. I just have strong suspicion. So I just wanted to give Lisa that opportunity to bring her evil out through this role. Because she looks too beautiful and too gentle and too innocent to be good. I mean, to be
Lisa, are you? Aap hain? See,
funny. Watch the film. Lisa, aapne kyun haan bola Ram ki kahani bahut pasand aayi thi, isliye aap film nahi kare
thi. Yes, I mean, specifically, of course, when I got the call, I've always been a huge fan of Ramu's, and it was a great opportunity. I know the story of Veerappan. I mean, it was fantastic, and also the narration that Ramu gave me about Veerappan's life, again, to understand deeper. And then most importantly, also this role. He put the faith in me, so I was very touched. And it was a lot of fun, actually, to play somebody who is very sweet and charming to your face, and then when you turn your back, just watch what happens. I think, like you said, thank you for bringing that out for me. I think my family is going to be very scared of me after this.
So I have two questions for you.
Hello.
Here. I'm here.
On your right.
On your right.
Okay. What's your name?
So I have two
questions.
Firstly, when you make a story on a real life character, there's always a challenge to keep up with the facts and fiction. So how do you, how did you deal with that with Veerappan? And secondly, in Kannada, Shivraj Kumar, who's in a way very closely associated